You know I have a paper due next week, right?
Oh really? How's the season going for you?
It's going alright, but I can't concentrate over that loud music you have.
Oh, my bad. I didn't know that the music was playing so loud. I know the paper's important for you. I'll be sure to turn it down. But don't you need to break it once in a while?
Well, this paper's really important. I have to make it perfect. It's either make or break it at this moment.
Alright, well, I'll turn down the music. I hope you do well on the paper.
Alright, thanks, man.
Thanks.
Finally, some peace and quiet. What now?
Jesus, Evan, what are you doing?
What?
Oh, come on, man. Do you always have to be naked when you're working on your art shit?
My art flows through my body. It flows in like a river and out like a...
I get it, a waterfall. But can you please keep it down when you're trying to work on this? Because I have a goddamn thesis paper due next week.
So you're asking me to stop?
Yes.
Well, I can't stop once the waterfall starts raging. It won't stop until all the juices are out, so I suggest you leave before you get into my tides.
Alright, whatever, man.
Yeah. No, thank you. Well, it's obvious I can't get any work done here. Now where do I go? I know about the library. That should be a nice and quiet place to study.
Son of Dodo and... Hold up. Do you have a second to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ?
No, man, I'm a little bit of a...
It'll only take a little bit of your time.
Fine.
Do you want to be saved?
Sure, I guess.
All right. Well, the Philistines went to war against Israel. The Israelites ran for their lives from the Philistines but fell, slaughtered on Mount Gilboa. The Philistines zeroed in on Saul and his sons killed his sons Jonathan. Saul said to his armor bearer, "Draw your sword and finish me off before these pagan pigs get to me." And we, assembling all the elders of Judah and Jerusalem, then the king proceeded to the temple of God, bringing everyone in his train.
Hey, man, I gotta go.
But
it was nice talking about Jesus,
during
but
the rapture,
like, I gotta go.
You will be sent to hell. Yes, I have delayed him another 30 minutes. All according to plan.
Excellent.
Dave, time has come for our final challenge.
Man, you got the wrong guy. My name is Kevin.
Wait, you're not Dave?
No, my name is Kevin.
Wait, Kevin Jumper, the champion from 2000? I'm so sorry I did not recognize you sooner, but Dave was supposed to be in our competition, and we must win or I would dishonor my family.
Dude, my leapfrogging days are over.
Please, please, if I do not win, I'll be more dishonorable than my Uncle Bill.
Alright, please do not cry. Alright, fine, I'll join you.
Thank you so much, thank you. Please, please, please follow me.
Finally, Finnegan. I thought you'd never show up. You ready to lose yet another round of leapfrog? And look at this trash that you brought.
Shut up, Theodore. You haven't realized we're gonna win this yet. But this trash you've been talking about is none other than Kevin Jumper, the leapfrog champion of 2000.
Kevin Jumper's a joke. Everyone remembers what happened in 2001 championships. Now it's time to meet your maker, three-time leapfrog champion, Maximilian.
Haha, you have no chance against us.
We'll see about this. Let's do this.
Team Rainbow Dashers, are you ready?
Yeah! Yeah.
Team Flashberries, are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay, ready, set, go!
Come on, wrap!
It's over.
And the winner is Team Flashberries.
Ref, what did I pay you for?
This is ridiculous.
Hey, man. Thanks again. I couldn't have done this without you.
No problem, man. Glad I could help.
Aw, oh, crap. I was supposed to meet Pepper an hour ago.
Pepper? Who's Pepper?
Oh, she's my girlfriend, man. I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Thanks again. Yeah, it's done.
lights on.
Surprise!
Did you guys do all this?
You've been so busy on your paper, and plus it's your birthday!
Well, thanks. You're the best. I guess I'm too focused on my paper to grab his number.
But it is, so we need a party.
Alright, let's do this. Woo!
Jesus, Evan, what are you doing?
Hey! He doesn't care. Move around, this is exciting.
Action!
Jesus, Evan, what are you doing?
What?
It's so generous.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He looks like I'm looking at...
Shut up,
Theodore. You haven't realized we're gonna win this.